Rescue me, rescue me, rescue me. It's that time again. Can you believe it? We're back. We still have dogs, and I hear cats.
That rescue me, Deborah, is like music to my ears every time I hear it. Rescue me. When are we going to stop saying that?
It's going to be a while, but the good news is we have had a lot of great adoptions.
I know. Even our most impossible to adopt, we thought would never. They'd have to be rescued, right?
And that's right. Homes dogs now. That we thought, well, you know, what's going to happen to these guys? But they got out. They've stayed out.
And it's thanks to all of you out there who come down here and take a look at the animals that we have and just let them get into your hearts and you get them out of here. So we really are appreciative.
We are very appreciative
for our very good adoptions and adoptors out there. But we always need more.
We get more. They go out, they come in.
I know.
Bibi came in a couple of weeks ago with another dog about the same size, looked very much like her. And that one got adopted. And Bibi's not so happy being down here without her partner.
Aww.
So we need to get her into a home, too.
But she does get along with the other dogs. I see her playing in the yard, and she's a riot.
She does. She does very well with the other small dogs in the small dog yard. She loves to be held and petted. She's shy, a little timid at first, but once she gets to know you, she is a very, very sweet, loving little dog.
She seems just fine to me, Deborah. Look at that.
Bibi's ID number is 207-662. All right, where is that active household looking for a jogging partner, a walking partner, a hiking partner? We have got the dog for you. This is Miller. He is beautiful. He's a nice age, about 4 years old, absolutely gorgeous.
Great temperament. He's
very nice temperament. Needs some basic training and needs exercise, but he would be a great addition to an active home. Miller's ID number is 207-396.
You know, Deborah, in all of the time I've been here, I have never seen a dog such as this.
She's really interesting looking, isn't she? She's large. This is a large dog.
Mm.
She loves people. She absolutely loves to put that big honking head on you and just be petted and loved. And she's a gorgeous thing. We think she's about 5. There's a lot of back and forth down here as to exactly what she is. I don't know what she is, but she's big and she's very nice. Bridget's ID number is 207-609. This is Spuddy, and it's one of those stories that drives you crazy and makes you want to hit things. Spuddy's about 12 years old, and his owners moved away and left him on the property. Some nice neighbors took him in, but they did find out that Spuddy's not good with chickens, and they had chickens. So this sweet, you know, border collie, 12 years old, needs a place to call home for the last few years of his life. He is a very nice dog. He is super, super sweet. I don't have anything but great things to say about him.
And half his adoption fee is paid. We're very motivated to get him out of here, Deborah, quickly.
So that saves you
over
$50. So please, someone, come down here and take this guy into your heart and your home for his last few years. He is a wonderful dog. Spuddy's ID number is 207-777. Here we have our little pocket pity named Ruka. She is a very small little thing.
She's standing up. Look,
Deborah. She is standing up, believe it or not. About a year old, a little over a year old, a very nice doggy, ID number 207-147, best friends with a dog named Leo down here.
She is going to get you noticed, a great conversation piece too.
Absolutely, she's gorgeous.
Deborah?
Yes?
It looks like she hasn't missed many meals, Mally.
She looks a little sawed off too.
She does.
She's about 7 years older. Owners could no longer keep her. She is so cute. Look at that.
Look at that face.
Stoic. She's just, this sucks. I can't believe I'm here. Somebody come get me out of here.
And this is how I look, and take it or leave it.
She is just really, really cute. The only drawback is she apparently does not like cats so much. So we don't need a cat home. We need a dog home. Just a darling, darling. Oh, and it says she likes jerky treats. Well, hey, there's a surprise.
She's very cute.
Mally's ID number is 920543. You could probably save a little money on the jerky treats. She probably doesn't need me for a while. I love this dog. This is a great dog. There's nothing wrong with this dog. She is sweet. She's maybe two-ish, about 2 years old. She plays great with other dogs. She loves people. She loves to fetch balls. She likes to play tug of war. She likes to give kisses. This is a great dog. And on top of it, she's Volunteers Pick of the Month.
Hooray.
That means
she has half her adoption fee already paid. So if you fall in love with her, out she goes. You keep half that adoption fee in your pocket to spend on more toys.
That's right. So that she is a great deal. She is a great dog. We love her, love her, love her. This is Katie. ID number 204956. Well, we hope somebody is out there looking for this little dog. She's about 5 years old, a little pug who was picked up in San Luis Obispo at Meadow Park on the 12th of September. So somebody should be looking for this little cutie pie. She looks like she's in great shape. She looks like she's well taken care of. And we think there must be an owner out there. Everyone, please put ID on your dogs.
We cannot stress that enough. A little ID on the collar and this pug would not be with us. She'd be at home with her owner.
Good Samaritans will take her home. Animal control officers will take her home. If they know where to take a dog, they'll do that before they bring them here. So please consider it. This little sweetie's ID number is 207989. And if her owners don't come find her, she's going to be up for adoption. Aw, look at this sweet little guy. He is so cute. Look at those ears. He could just, if a strong wind comes up, he's going to blow away. That is a cute little dog. I have something similar at home, and he's fabulous.
He's a little under the weather, Deborah, because he just got neutered.
So he's still under the influence of pharmaceuticals,
yes.
Probably.
And that's another good thing. Any dog or cat you adopt from here is already spayed and neutered, and out they go, part of your adoption fee.
Which is really great, because if you've spayed or neutered a pet on your own, you know, it costs a lot more than that. So this is terrific. This little guy, ID number is 207914, and we think just about 3 years old. This is a shelter favorite. This is Lois. She's a six-year-old Labrador mix, and she came in here with her buddy named Clark, you'll see in just a little bit. they're such nice dogs. You know, they're middle-aged, about 6 years old or so, and obviously, we would love to see them go together because they do love each other very much. However, they need to get out of here, whether it's adopted separately or together. Half of their adoption fee has been paid, so you could get two for the price of one, or you can get one for half price. Whichever works for you, we really want to see these sweet dogs get out of here. Lois's ID number is 207157, and she is a very sweet dog.
Deborah, how good looking is Clark?
He is absolutely gorgeous. He's also Greer's favorite. As you can see there, Greer is pretty crazy about this dog.
Wow.
This is Lois's friend, who you just saw. Clark is about 7 years old, very smart, very sweet, very loving dog. Again, if we could get the two of them adopted together, we'd be over the moon, but we would also be happy to see them adopted separately into loving homes.
Now, half his adoption fee is paid also.
Yes, it is.
So that's a great deal.
Yeah, it is a great deal. They're bargains, but they would be worth, you know, twice the price. They are just absolutely great dogs. They're those wonderful ages of about 6 and 7 where they know the ropes, they're well behaved, they don't, you know, they're trained, they don't need a whole lot of work, they just need a loving family or loving person to be with. Clark's ID number is 207161.
Deborah, here's the first appearance. One up, one ear up, one ear down. You know you love that.
That is very special. She should get some kind of extra prize today for that, really. You know what? I love this dog. She is so sweet. And I'm gonna just say it. There is prejudice out there about this type of dog.
What do you mean?
Not everybody likes this type of dog. They think that they're just shaky and yappy and they're not wonderful. Well, I have one of these, and he is fantastic. He is the spark plug in our house. He makes us laugh every day, and Sarah would do the same. She just wants to sit on your lap. She likes to hang around with the other little dogs. She is a love.
You'd be lucky to have this one.
Yes, absolutely. We do not believe in discrimination down here at Animal Services.
At all.
Everybody deserves love and a home.
Wow, you're fired up.
Sarah's ID number is 207556. We're for the underdog down here.
Look at that face.
Look at that face. Look at those ears. Come on. Aw, geez. This is Ramo. He gets turned in at 12 years old.
Can you imagine?
Guy.
I can't even imagine that.
I can't imagine it either.
But here he is,
but
nonetheless.
Here he is. He yep. needs a home. He's yep. got half of his adoption fee paid.
Yay.
He's fairly, you know, he's good with, like, female dogs, basically. He doesn't like males very much, so he needs to go to a home where he can hang out with a nice female. He loves Katie, who you saw earlier on the show. But, you know, at 12 years old, come on. That should not happen to you. Hey, by the way, I have one of these at home, too. I know you're going, yeah, what do you got? One everything? Well, it feels like it right now. But
one
I
of
adopted
everything.
An 11-year-old a couple months ago. He's been fabulous. So take a chance, folks. Take a chance.
And since he loves to play with Katie, if you take him at half price and Katie at half price, the volunteers pick, boom.
Boom. I mean, you are swimming in dogs for practically no money at all. So
wow.
There you go. What do you want? I think that's a great deal. Ramo, ID number 207242. Aw, look at that.
Look at that.
Newcomers to the shelter picked up just today, the 13th of September. They were picked up at 4900 Wasna town site, so way out there. So our 12-year-old, who we believe is named Quigley, is ID number 952336. And the little terrier named Carmen is ID number 952335. This is sweet little Susie. She was the running partner of Sarah, who you saw earlier. They were picked up together. She's a little bit older. Susie's about 10, so she has the senior rebate, which means you get $35 back on your adoption fee for this little girl. Very sweet little house, you know, little lap dog, just a wonderful, well-socialized, well-behaved, very house-trained little dog.
Very little. She's very little. She could fit into any place, Deborah.
That's probably not 4 pounds there.
Yes.
ID number 204557. This is sweet little Susie.
Did we notice these ears?
This little girl was found on the 9th of September astray in Napomo, Teff Street. She's very smart. Sandy's been working with her. She's already got her doing sit and a couple of other things. So she's a bright dog. She just needs a little bit of someone to work with her and show how smart she is. If she's not claimed, we're going to name her Allie, and her ID number is 207936. Well, this poor little girl just lost her owner. Her owner passed away, and there was nobody in the family who could take her. So she's down here, and she doesn't understand why, and she's really scared, but she's also really sweet. They said that she's crate trained, house trained. She likes car travel. She likes to go on walks. She's been an inside dog all of her life. She loves other dogs. She's child friendly. So she's just a marvelous little dog that has lost her home undeservedly. We think she's 8 or 10 years old. She will qualify for the senior rebate. So it's $35 back on the adoption fee, which is nice.
Deborah, for Pete's sake, you can put her in your pocket.
She's just, you know, maybe a little 5 or 6 pounder. Absolutely adorable. Not going to eat much. Not going to take much work.
Exactly.
She just needs some love.
Yes.
And a nice warm place to sleep and a lap to spend her days on. So this sweet girl's name is Gidget, and her ID number is 176781. And yet another dog from the Wasna town site. Again, picked up just today, September 13th. Really nice Rottweiler, about 4 years old, we think. It seems his name is Olick, so we must have some information on this dog. Seems well taken care of, well socialized, beautiful coat, nice teeth, really great looking dog. Somebody must be looking for him. But if not, he's going to be up for adoption. And I think you'd be lucky to get him.
Yes.
His ID number, 952396. Here's a little pity puppy that, again, was picked up at Wasna town site with an electric fence box attached around her neck. I'm thinking somebody's electric fence failed. She's a very nice dog. She's not fully grown yet. She's maybe, I don't know, 6 months old, something like that. Just a nice little girl. ID number 207998. Oh, look at this little cutie pie. What a little sweetie.
Oh, Deborah, and so soft. Oh, goodness knows.
She was picked up on the 10th of September in Atascadero, Morrow Road by Halfway Station. Super nice little dog. We think she's about 5 years old. I'm really, really surprised nobody has come down looking for this dog because she's really a sweet little girl. She's good on the leash. She likes her lap time. She is scared here, but she's getting over it. And just a nice girl. ID number 207944. Good looking boxer.
Somebody's missing this dog, you know, Deborah.
He looks well cared for. He's nice. He's a few years old, not very. He came in just today from the South County Osage and Camino Caballo in Napomo. Great looking boxer. Somebody's got to be looking for this dog, or if he doesn't get, hopefully he'll get redeemed. If not, he's up for adoption, and our boxers usually fly out of here pretty fast. ID number 208006. This dog is so incredibly good looking that Larry decided he needed to be renamed Handsome. So he's Handsome now.
Yes.
ID number 207919. This is Handsome.
Is this
what are we
too
gonna
much
do?
Cute for you?
What
I
are we
going to
do? No one's going to adopt that. Look at that thing. It's vicious. It's mean. It's huge. It's just, actually, chances are that dog's going to get adopted really fast. But he was just brought in on the 13th of September from Los Osos. So maybe there is somebody out there looking for this cute little guy. But you know, if you could open your heart and open your mind to something like that, you could also come down and attempt to adopt him. That is really cute.
That is really cute.
That's just painfully cute, really. ID number 207996, and we think he's only about two, so he's a little baby two.
This guy's going to go fast.
He's
going to
go fast.
Just fast. He's adorable.
This is Leo. He's not always this mellow. He's got more energy than what you're seeing there, but he just got neutered, so he's a little out of sorts, and who wouldn't be? Leo is, he's very affectionate. He's a nice dog. He's a fun dog. He seems to be very house trained, and he seems to be very smart. He is dog selective, so only those who want an only dog or those who probably have a fun female larger dog, he likes those. He's good friends down here with a couple of our females, but he's one of those males that only likes the girls. Leo's ID number is 207527.
Da 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 da! You black and white fans, you're seeing black and white, and these are two lovely girls. We've got Normal 207857 and Tiny 207856. Now, if you want two to go together with each other and be like bookends for you, these are the two for you. And if you adopt two together, you get half of an adoption fee paid on both of them. So consider Normal 207857 and Tiny 207856. Adopt one, adopt both. Here's another twofer. You've got Sneakers and Socks, one on the top shelf and one on the bottom shelf. They look pretty much alike. Two beautiful gray cats with white markings. Sneakers ID, he's on the top, 207747, and Socks on the bottom, 207749. They are brothers. They get along together. They could live together if you needed two cats, so you can adopt both of them or adopt one of them. If you adopt both, you get a two-cat rebate. So that's good for you. Consider Socks and Sneakers. Oh, here is a cutie pie. Don't you love her look? This is Bee. Bee is very petite. She is just about 10 months old, and I love her markings. She is ID number 207699. I think she'll be a very petite cat, since she's this small now at 10 months. B, ID number 207699. I don't know what you think, but I think one cat is prettier than the next. Look here, we've got Sophie. She is a very dilute tabby cat. Very interesting coloring. She is very light gray. Sophie is just about 4 months old. She is a cutie pie for sure. Her ID number is 207204. That is little Sophie. Okay, we've got two cats living together once again, roommates. What you see right now, this lovely black cat, is Lily. She's just about 5 months old. And if you like her, she qualifies for the black cat rebate. And down below in the lower berth, we have Betsy. Very pretty gray cat, little marshmallow paws. Also 5 months old. ID number 207702. So if you want two cats that get along together, these two would be ideal. Lily, 207704, and Betsy, 207702. Here's a silky and smooth and sleek gray cat. She's kind of got a silver tone on the top of her fur. Very, very pretty. I think you have to come down here and see her in person. Peggy is just about 6 years old. She is ID number 174460. And if you fall in love with her, you take her out of here with half her adoption fee already paid. That's right. Someone put half her adoption fee up so that Peggy would make it out of here more quickly. So consider Peggy, ID number 174460. Wow, here's another gorgeous pair. You've got Teddy and Eric here, obviously from the same litter. They are two boys who were born together, they get along together, and have been growing up in this shelter together. Imagine that life of a cat growing up in these small spaces here at the shelter. But that's what they've got, and that's what they have gotten used to. But we need to get them out of here, won't you agree? So come on down and take a look at Teddy, ID number 207405, and Eric, ID number 207407. Once again, if you adopt both of them, you get a two-cat rebate. So you might want to consider both of these cats. They are gorgeous, Eric and Teddy. Say hello to Pearl. She is a gorgeous gray cat with a shimmer to her coat, and I think that's why we named her Pearl. She is just about 3 years old. She's got an attitude right now. She doesn't want to look at the camera, but she is very beautiful. She is ID number 207590. Consider Pearl. And here we have another gray cat. You gray cat lovers are going to be so excited to see all of these gray cats here. This is a beautiful cat. Her name is Slinky, ID number 207681. Slinky. And a wonderful, wonderful black cat here. This is Silk, and Silk qualifies for the black cat rebate. $25 back if you adopt Silk. Silk is only 4 months old, ID number 207680. Silk. Here we've got Kibbles, and Kibbles is our volunteer pick of the month. That's right, the volunteers got together and said, of all the cats here, who would we most like to take home? And Kibbles won the vote. Kibbles is just 5 months old, and his ID number is 207351. If you fall in love with him, half of your adoption fee is already paid because he's the volunteer pick. So consider Kibbles, very friendly guy, see, loves to be petted, ID number 207351. Hello, Hannah. Hannah was turned in by her owner. They couldn't keep her anymore, and she's having a heart adjustment here at the shelter. So my heart goes out to her, and maybe your heart will go out to her. She is just 5 years old. Her ID number is 207867. Consider Hannah, please. Hello, Bambi. This sweetie pie is a dilute Torby. Very attractive. She's just 5 months old, and her ID number is 207678. Bambi. Another beautifully marked cat. This is a tortoiseshell. This is Amber. She's just about a year old. ID number 207832. Say hi to Timmy. Timmy, as you can see, is an orange tabby, and the orange tabbies are so popular. He's our first one of the day, I think. Timmy's ID number is 208802, and he's just a year old. Consider Timmy 208002. Donald here wins the award for the most playful of the day. We had to corral him on one side of this cage so we could photograph him. He is a cutie pie, just a barrel of laughs and fun. We know he will amuse you if you take him. He's a wonderful guy. 5 months old, ID number 207098. As you can see, a tabby with a little splash of white on his chest. He is just fun. ID number 207098. If you like big, handsome boys, you're going to love Morris. Morris is, as you can see, an orange tabby. Big and handsome. ID number 207971. Morris. Well, here's a big, handsome boy. This is Toby. As you can see, he's black with a little white splashed on his chest. And Toby has half his adoption paid already. That is great for you if you come down here and fall in love with him. He is cool, he's collected, he's confident. Toby's ID number, 201268. Say hi to Lenny. Lenny is, as you can see, a nice tabby cat. He is ID number 207937. Lenny. Look at little mouse here, a very cutie pie in a place dance. This little girl is just about 6 months old, and I think she's going to be very petite. She has lovely markings. Her ID number, 207783. Mouse. Okay, you exotic lovers, here's a Himalayan. Her name is Tabitha, and she is a doll. Her ID number is 207956. Only drawback, well, you might not consider it a drawback, is that she's 10 years old. She's a senior. She comes with a senior rebate. If you adopt her, you get money back in your pocket because she is a senior. She's a lovely cat, Tabitha. ID number 207956. Here is Darling Scout. Scout is another senior. He needs a place to retire. Some place to just lie down in the sun and take a nap. He make a great companion. He has a lot of love to give, loves to be petted, and all the things the cats love. Scout's ID number 207803, and he comes with a senior rebate as well. Handsome, handsome Jamie is a playful little cat. He is kind of a long-haired cat. Look at his tail. Just about 6 months old. Orange, as you can see. ID number 207825. Jamie. Say hi to Milo. As you can see, he's a pretty buff cat. Dilute Orange Tabby, ID number 207730. Say hi to Fawn. Fawn is a pretty dilute Torby. Very interesting markings. Her ID number 207679, and her roommate is Georgie. As you can see, he is gray with white markings. They get on together, so if you want both of them, that would be great. You'll qualify for the two-cat rebate. ID numbers 207679 Fawn, 207682 Georgie. Well, hi, everybody. My name is Langston. Yes, that's right, Langston. He is a handsome black male, as you can see, just about 3 years old, and his ID number is 207957. He is very distinguished, and his name is Langston. Another orange tabby with a buff tone. This is Mark. Mark is male, just about 1 year old, ID number 207958. He is very serene. 207958. Mark. You're not seeing double or triple or quadruple. Here's another orange tabby. I've never seen so many orange tabbies all at once, and I've been doing this for 14 years. It's Hercules. He is ID number 207675, and his roommate is Cleo, who is not an orange tabby. As you can see, her ID number is 207676, and these two get on together. So once again, if you'd like two cats, you qualify for the two-cat rebate. Say hi to Simon. He is a pretty gray and white tuxedo. ID number 207975. That's Simon, 207975. Next up, we've got Chuck, and he is very vociferous about saying hi to you. He is a very handsome, big black cat. Chuck is about 5 years old, and his ID number is 207980. Chuck. And, of course, we have kittens of all shapes, of all sizes. Well, really, one size, small or petite. Colors, variety, males, females. We've got some out in foster. We've got a lot down here at the shelter. I think we've got about 60 kittens. I'm not kidding you. This is no joke to have all of these kittens growing up here at the shelter. And the only home they know is this very small cage that they're growing up in. So if you are on the fence about adopting a cat or kitten, please come down and take one out now. Tell your neighbor about it. Tell your whole block about it. We need to get these cats out of here. And of course, remember to spay and neuter anything that you can get your hands on. We just don't need any more animals that we have to consider euthanizing because we run out of space. It's serious business down here. Okay, think about adopting. Think about volunteering with us. We sure could use your help, especially during this kitten season. If you want to volunteer, call the volunteer line 781-4413 and we'll set you up with an application.